see Teemu's career record in penalty shots. He races in on Elliott. Fakes and scores! Oh, that's the jump start the Ducks were looking for.
Good call by the referee. Teemu Selanne, watch this little thing. Right here, freezes the goaltender. And as we've said so often with Selanne, the shot, perfect. He knows exactly where he wants to put that puck.
40-year-old and the 19-year-old in a little two-man game. Selanne throws it towards the net. Rebound off of Elliott. Back to Selanne. He scores!
What a shot back into the play. So Selanne right there gets away from McLeod, throws it into traffic. What does he do? Follows up his shot, and the rebound is put right back on the stick of Selanne. Another look from the angle, and look at this clear. Boy, you couldn't give it to the worst guy, could you?
The go-ahead goal came on the power play from Fowler. Here's Selanne getting a rebound. He scores! A hat trick for the 40-year-old. Down.
Here's the shot by Getzlaf. Fat rebound. See that Matt Hunwick lost sight of the puck. Teemu Selanne knew he had time. Watch what he does when he gets this puck. Puck's going to come to him. Watch the fake. Fake, backhand, goaltender down. He knows the top of the net is exposed.